When we were developing the M2, which is our flagship studio monitor that was launched in January, there was one very notable professional who lent us his ears, and his input was critical. And this is Frank Filippetti. Frank Filippetti is a 6-time Grammy winner for his work with Elton John, James Taylor, Barbara Streisand, and on and on and on. We're very, very fortunate that Frank gave us the benefit of his input, and it really, really liked what he heard, and he is actually the first owner of the M2 studio monitors and has done quite a number of projects on them in the last few months.
I have a pair of M2s, which is my main mixing monitor system. I've had them there since about January, and they're spectacular, phenomenal, and every other hyperbole that you can think of. Equally magnificent is the 3 Series. I have to say, I've never heard anything quite like this in that price range. It's not only an amazing monitor for the price, it's an amazing monitor. My first impression of the M2s was originally astonishment at the clarity, but also the imaging, the depth and the center, the solidity of the center. And a lot of that has to do with the waveguide technology. That kind of emotional experience that I got when first listening to the M2 was kind of recreated with the 3 Series, in that immediately I'm putting them up on the console, I got this incredible center and this incredible space that I just would not associate with a small, very small monitor. I would think, whether you're in broadcast, if you have it in a tiny truck, you have it in a large truck, you just can't beat the form factor on these things, the size and the sound that they project. And the fact that they're self-powered at that price point, and not only self-powered, but bi-amplified. But there's no trade-off. With the M2s, I don't feel like I'm listening to a speaker. It's literally larger than the room. The sound seems to come from everywhere, and yet with an incredible solid center, whereas other speakers, at some point, you know that it's coming from somewhere. I'm getting that same impression with 3 Series. In a small monitor, that's unheard of.